That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Intrusion detected. Deploying Mark 1.
Here we go.
I'm on this bigger machine than you!
I'm sorry, Fa.
More machines are coming!
Take care of them, Aloy.
Then I'll get the big guy!
Take this ammo!
Machine's got heavy weapons on its back. If I can detach them, I can use them against it.
The machine's weapons!
Now this'll do some damage.
Please. one! Keep her no weak spot!
It's done.
That's all of the machines.
Warning, a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now.
I can fly, destroyer. I'm called the Epsilon.
This time, Hephaestus!
To compensate. Retreating.
Not bad. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines. There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. And you can learn this? Let's find out. Ready for anything now. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. Some of the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes. Let's press on then.